I don't know if Greg Popovich is washed as a coach or if Luka Doncic heard his comment and this was just an epic troll, but Pop said they were going to hold him to under 50 points, which should be easy enough if you attack him the right way in game. But Luka scored 51 and ended up hunting Popovich down after the game and was laughing the whole time.